necessarily reflect or agree with those of the network, its commercial sponsors, its radio station affiliates, or internet broadcast platforms. In these controversial times, we believe the First Amendment and freedom of the press are